Okay, so welcome to your weekly video. Sorry, I'm not making the last videos. Sorry, but let's going to start talking about this new release. I think this new release is going to be a. Sorry, this is my printer. I'm printing a lot of passes. I can chat you later because of that. It's a. I am going to a tournament. So I'm working a lot. So let's start talking about the releases. So the give me one sec, give me one sec. I was super lazy on my super disorganized site this month, sorry, but the tasks are already doing perfectly, the models are doing perfectly, so no problem. Sorry. It's only just a big mess in my maintain in my organization, as you can see, but everything is on track. Sorry, this week was my birthday. I am 30, 30, 30, 30 years old. You know, I just came to the third floor, so this week it was super sadly and funny, and it's a lot of emotion this week because I supposed to go to my hometown to see my mom and my dad, but the COVID, my mom husband's get COVID, so I can't go to the to see them. So it's no problem. So let's go starting talking about this release. Okay. So right now we are exploring how the demons and diabolic things work. So let's going to try on to imagine a world where the devil and the demons and everything is winning the battle. So the forces of the heaven, the angels, need to come back and counter-strike them, but their forces are super merman, super green stack. So we are working on two new models. They are two angels. So this is the first interpretation of two angels, but you know, they are like a super green dark angels. So this guy, he's like a penitent, you know. He was a human long time ago, but he committed a lot of crimes, a lot of sins. So right now he needs to be a penitent. He need to try to get the forgiveness of all his past sins. This other guy is a mix between meditation and oration. So this was a like a flagellant, but he committed his body and his soul, his mind to the oration, to the meditation. So right now he is I know he's in another level. He was human once time, but you know, these tentacles made you feel like he's in another level. He's not a human, but he's not an angel and a divine being, but he's in the process of he's always reaching. My imagination was he's with his oration, make range attacks. So this guy is going to attack the vanguard of the Maggot Lord, Maggot Demon. So the vanguard is composed of these demon knights. They are super diabolic, super toughness, super fear. I don't know, super diabolic. And they are the vanguard. You know, they are the scouts. They are exploring, and they crash into the angels' attack. And these are commanded by this plague demon. So this plague demon is like a lord of this vanguard attack, and he is under his command of the greatest demon of contagion. You know, you can see the similitudes. So this guy is going to is the leader, the lord, the king of these vanguard demons. They are under siege by these angelical and divine creatures. So let's going to see how is this working. So right now my guy Alvaro is working on the demon cavalry. Give me one sec and try to find the image. Okay, here they are. Okay. My guy Alvaro is working on the demons. Oh, it's in another screen. Okay. This is his first approach to the demon cavalry. With a lot of feedback, we are working on that. The current state is this. You know, is going to better. Is working. He's in a work in progress stage. So he's going to fix the eye. He's going to make more long the horse. And we are making a lot of candles and a lot of divine kind of stuff to the bases, to the props, to everything. So you expect a lot of candles in the bases. And he's working on the demon too. So this is the, you know, very slim fit demon. He's working on fixing the face. He need to fix a few things, but as you can see, the sword is already finished. So let's talk about what I'm doing right now. So I just finished this week the penitence, you know, you can remember. So as you can see, a lot of candles in the bases. So as you can see, this guy is a little different to the concept because he has a human face, but it's like a very, I don't know, very damaged human face. But we are making modular these guys, so you can put, you can put this head or this head. It's like a child's head. It's not in the right place, but it's the right scale. So there are modulars. He include two weapons, the sword and the axe that you see on the concept art. So this is the axe, the sword. You can put sword and axe, double sword. So they are completely modulars. A lot of Christian and Catholic reference. The bases are like a diabolic demon base, but with a candles and a something holy. These guys come in four poses, four different poses. The arms and the head are modulars. And this is another pose. As you can see, you can put him sword or axe. The same head, the same whatever. This guy is the same. Okay. And this last guy is like a... I'm going to use these guys like blood letters. So this is the diabolic icon. But right now it's not a diabolic icon. It's just a Catholic, holy and church icon. And I'm working right now in the Rato. You can see I really like that guy. How the model is going. So we're going to put a lot of tentacles, but the tentacles are going to put it in the posing stage. I think this guy is only going to have three poses. Maybe I can put three different heads. I'm thinking this head, the damaged human head, like a mystery, like a Nazgul head, and maybe make the helmet of these guys. Maybe I can put the helmet, so maybe three different heads. And they're going to have a lot of effects. This guy is going to cover to, you know, when the tentacles touch the bases, a lot of holy energy is going to flow upside the model. He's going to throw in a lot of range, a lot of rays, a lot of effects. It's going to be fully effects. So what I'm going to show you again right now, I'm going to show you the... A lot of people is continuing asking about the... Well, right now I think I'm making all the... And I'm testing the model. So today I'm going to test the supports. Right now with the new auto support of G2Box, I think the supports come really well. And I have a lot of experience to placing the models in the G2Box because I already understand the placing is everything in the support. So I hope I don't need to make adjustments, but as you can see, there are the four bodies. I put this like a plain pivot to the heads of Welty, and the helmets have a hole, so you can put hints, and it's no problem. And as you can see, left axe, right axe. So you can put two axes. The same with the sword. Here's one sword. Here's the second other sword. One hand, two hands, the icon, the head. So I'm going to test it today. I'm really sure it's not going to have problems. So that's what I'm going to show you guys. And another thing I'm going to show you, I'm making a lot of effects for Warhammer. A lot of effects with a very popular game. So I'm going to show you. I think I'm going to make a Kickstarter or something, you know, something really small, because I want to learn how to Kickstarter works. So right now I'm going to show you these effects. So right now I have the power sword with flames, chainsword with flames, chainsword with two kind of flames, a melta shot, heavy flamer, you know. I don't see the plasma shot. Here's a plasma shot. A plasma shot, you know. I'm making these effects. I have already a lot of effects. I have bolters. I have. So this is going to have a Kickstarter, because I'm making my armies and I really love to paint effects, you know, with white inks and inks and airbrush. I really love that kind of stuff. So this is the other project we are working right now. So I hope you like them. I think this is all for you guys. I think I can talk about the next month. The next month, okay, you already see the March. The April models are going to include heretic space warriors. They're going to help the demons to fight against the angels. And we're going to include some, maybe two or three more different angels units fighting with against the heretic chaos warriors. So this is all for me, guys. I hope you enjoy this small talk, and I hope you like the models, and I hope you continue to subscribe to working, and let's go to do amazing things, you know, guys. I love you guys, and see you the next week. And see you guys. I love you guys. Bye.